The lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, is a one-way valve that separates the esophagus from the stomach. When food or liquid is swallowed, the LES opens transiently to allow passage into the stomach. Otherwise, the sphincter remains closed to prevent stomach contents from flowing back up into the esophagus. However, for children who suffer from reflux, the LES abnormally remains open, allowing stomach secretions and contents to reflux up into the esophagus, causing symptoms. Reflux events may normally occur about 40 to 50 times in a 24-hour period of time. Reflux symptoms start to occur when the frequency of reflux events occur in excess of this amount. Symptomatic reflux, known as gastroesophageal reflux disease, or GERD, can cause children to classically feel heartburn, chest pain, difficulty swallowing food, or sour liquid regurgitation. In a smaller population of children, symptoms may only be felt in the throat region rather than in the chest. Known as laryngopharyngeal reflux, or LPR, typical symptoms include lump in throat sensation, persistent throat clearing, mild sore throat, and/or phlegmy throat. Interestingly, unlike GERD, only a handful of reflux events that extend into the throat each day can trigger these symptoms. Because LPR can spill over into the lungs, children may develop other symptoms due to reflux, including asthma and chronic cough.